But the goal here is to create something that comes from your heart.
Any artist will tell you their best work is often inspired by what is happening in their community.
Yeah.
And in Patrick Milbury's world, all eyes are on the Avs.
I've grown to become like a pretty big Avs fan over the years.
So when Ball Corporation approached him with an idea, he jumped at the opportunity.
This is an effort for me and a huge opportunity for me to share like my love for hockey and the Avalanche.
Milbury and a friend spent the week chopping up more than 1,500 recycled aluminum cups, nailing them to a frame to create a canvas.
When you are trying to create something on a surface like this, it's a really new, it's a good challenge.
The final product featuring the Avs logo and Go Avs Go. Hidden beneath the bright colors, a layer of unpainted aluminum cup.
I think it's important for the human psyche to see that too.
Inspiring others to pursue sustainability with a nod to his favorite team.
This is like a completely recycled project, which is really special.
In Denver.
That waste really adds up.
Evan Krugel, Fox 31.